Okay, I don't think y'all can see this on camera, but there's a big city behind us. We can see the lights of it. He just cut his engine back.
Yeah, I think I can vaguely see the lights in the camera now. They look very vague here.
The camera can't focus on that.
And still tell the moon is kind of like we're flying into the moon. I don't feel like it's cut. I feel it's descending a little bit. The reason why I know that is because we're getting a little turbulence. I was here on this flight from Las Vegas to Houston. My battery's good enough. I should be able to record 2 10-minute sessions if I have to. I'd like to record this landing here. I thought the big city I seen behind us was Houston. I'm waiting to see if he's going to turn this airplane head back towards me. My ears are already popping again, so we're definitely accelerating. Uh-oh, we're starting to bank to the right. I can feel we're banking to the right. You didn't feel it?
Just a little bit.
Well, see, when I look at the wing relative to a fixed object, I can tell we banked. Seatbelt sign is on. Seatbelt sign just came on. I hear a change in noise. I see the moon finally on the wing. I haven't spotted that on my camera.
Ladies and gentlemen, seatbelt sign has been eliminated. Please make sure your seatbelts are securely fastened and refrain from moving about our cabin for the duration of the flight. Also, if you use any portable electronic equipment, you might want to start powering down. We're going to ask you to turn everything off in just a few moments. Thank you.
Tell us no, we won't, but I do see the moon here on the wing, reflection of the moon. Seems like I see that moon moving a little bit. We're at 3 minutes now, I believe, on the video record of landing at George Bush. He's banking again because I see the moon moving on the wing. Look like I think we're banking to the right. Yeah, we're banking to the right again. The moon's reflecting off the wing and stuff like that.
I don't have a problem with it.
Okay.
Yeah, just when they're walking the building, one part of walking there, just kind of put it down for a second.
Okay, sir. Thank you.
Yeah, and then just, yeah, I don't
care. Okay, thank you, sir. Bless you. It's a little bit of turbulence. The plane shakes the lid a bit, but it's so little, it's not even really. I feel more vibration riding on the road at home. Say, like on Allentown Loop than I did just then. I can see where the wing is, the moon is on the wing, so maybe y'all are watching that. Like the moon is moving a little bit on the wing. I can't tell. Like it's moving inward a little bit. I have to hold my head steady to tell. I do believe it is. I can't hold this camera perfectly steady either, so what y'all watching on the video. There, I got the moon back in there. I had to turn the camera at a sharper angle. Here we go. Yeah, he has turned. Now he's making to the left. My ears just popped.
That ain't.